See, if you feel whole world is against you, that is complication. If you realize only the 100 people around you are against you, that is delusion. If you wake up to the truth, you can work with that 100 people and make them understand the accusations are false. That is solution. I am giving you the definition. If you feel whole world is against you, that is complication. You will never come out of it. You will never solve the problem. If you feel the 100 people around you who are making decisions in your life about your life, they are against you, that is called delusion. If you decide, I will start working with every individual, one at a time, who is part of my life, and make them realize, that is called solution. I simply started solving. I started working with one at a time. I have started clearly segregating who is interested to work with me, live with me. I started making them realize and all these accusations are false and started making them as part of me. And I tell you, within 1 or 2 years, not only I have built a beautiful team around me that will realize these accusations are false. For them, these whole accusations have become irrelevant. I have built such wonderful team around me, which has become like a soulmate, strength. Next. This whole defamation has become irrelevant in my day-to-day life. Then I started rebuilding myself. This whole destroying my identity. These attacks. Sincerely, I started doing my hard work. What I am supposed to contribute to people. When I started doing that, suddenly I realized, nobody hated me. If I believed what my haters wanted me to believe, you see, my haters wanted me to believe whole world hates me and collapse, die. Fortunately, Paramashiva gave me the knowledge, intelligence, blessings, energy. He himself manifested, he himself protected, he himself did everything. He did not let me believe what my haters want me to believe. When I started solving problems one at a time, when I started contributing, suddenly I realized, hey, really nobody hated me. I tell you, you will become invincible. Your image will become undamageable. Your identity will become uncollapsible. You will become nitya when you realize nobody hates you. People who hate you actually hate themselves. The shit which is inside them, they don't know how to take it out through the right hole. They vomit it. People who don't know how to take the shit right way from their body, they vomit their shit. So you should be sympathetic towards them. They vomit the shit through the same hole they eat the food. So I simply come to the clarity. A simple conscious conclusion happened in me. Nobody hates me.